What if I told you I have a super strong, super slim, super sexy Apple Watch protective cover on this Apple Watch that you didn't even know about? Although, now you would know about it because I just told you, but even if you knew, you probably couldn't tell. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, BMAC. And today we are talking about using protection on your Apple Watch. As many of you may or may not know, I kinda had a little bit of a mishap on my first Apple Watch, but here's the thing. I've personally tried out a bunch of different cases, bezels, bumpers, screen protectors, all that, and even though they did exactly what they were supposed to do and pretty much worked great, I really wasn't head over heels in love with any of them. Until now. This is the Ringke Apple Watch Bezel Styling Cover. Ringke actually reached out to me a few weeks ago letting me know that they were actually launching a new bezel cover for the Apple Watch. And after sending me a few, letting me test them out, try them, wear them on a daily basis, the consensus is in. I freaking love these things. I love them so much, in fact, that I actually allowed Ringke to sponsor this video so I could tell you guys all about the new Ringke Bezel Styling Cover. So thank you, Ringke, for sponsoring this video, but more importantly, let's get into why I love this accessory so much and why it is now at the top section of my must-have Apple Watch accessories list. When it comes to the Ringke Bezel Styling Cover, it's actually amazing how flush the edges of the bezel actually are, no matter what part of the Apple Watch face you're looking at or feeling. It is so precisely cut that the bezel cover is pretty much unnoticeable when I actually have it adhered to my watch. And this is especially important to me on top of the Apple Watch when you're actually interacting with the display. That's the area I usually pay the most attention to, because that's usually where there's some kind of intrusive lip with whatever case or bumper or cover you're using. And that was one of the first things I was kind of worried about when putting this bezel styling cover on the actual Apple Watch. I'm like, is there going to be a lip? Is there going to be a lip? Huh. No lip. It is so unnoticeable, it's almost to the point where the bezel cover actually feels like a part of the watch itself. It's crazy. It doesn't matter if you're just tapping the corner of the display on the front of the Apple Watch, or if you're actually doing a swiping motion, like if you're switching Apple Watch watch faces. It doesn't matter what you're doing on the Apple Watch, every kind of interaction, it doesn't feel like you have a protective cover on it. But the main thing we obviously have to talk about here is protection. That's the main reason why you would use a protective cover on your Apple Watch. Now, unless you're in a situation where you have a surface that is completely parallel to the Apple Watch and you were to accidentally smack the Apple Watch against that surface perfectly square, I think that is the only angle in which you have to be careful, because there is no major lip on top of this cover. Every other angle, which is probably a lot more common than that, this bezel styling cover is going to protect that impact on pretty much any other angle around the watch itself. So whether it's against a wall, at an awkward angle, or on a desk, this cover's gonna protect the Apple Watch. But Ringke really hits it out of the park with how it actually executes this protection. Because one thing I wanna talk about here is the actual build quality of the cover itself. The bezel itself is a stainless steel ring-like bezel that easily and quickly adheres to your actual Apple Watch, whatever model you're rocking, is super strong, super durable, resistant to scratches, and instantly ups the build quality of the accessory itself, because we're talking about stainless steel here. We're not talking about some kind of cheap plastic or some kind of cheap metal. We're talking about high quality metal, stainless steel. And even though the bezel styling cover is made out of metal, you actually don't have to worry about metal on metal contact, or any contact really, between the bezel itself and the face of your Apple Watch. That is because of the double-sided cushion style adhesive we have on the back. So in other words, you're getting five different things here. You're getting a superior protection cover that is super strong, made out of a high quality metal, and you're also getting cushion style adhesive that is super strong to ensure that this cover is actually gonna stay adhered to your Apple Watch, while at the same time being temporary enough to allow you to reuse that adhesive, while also protecting the Apple Watch from the cover itself. I mean, think about that kind of logic. That is a lot of thinking that went into this simple accessory. And if you ask me, it makes this thing a home run when it comes to protecting your Apple Watch. And when it comes time to actually apply your bezel styling cover to your Apple Watch, application could not be simpler. You're just gonna take your cover out of the box, and then you're just gonna flip the cover around. You'll see four sticker backing like covers that are actually protecting the adhesive strips. You're gonna wanna remove those, and then it's really simple. All you have to do is just take the cover, place it over your Apple Watch, firmly press down on all four sides. You're good to go. And I mean, check it out. This thing is not going anywhere. It is not coming off, at least not until
You want it to.
I mean, that right there is reason enough why I love this Ringke bezel styling cover. But notice the name there, Ringke bezel styling cover. And that word styling is important because that brings us to the second part of this product, the ability to actually fully customize the look of your Apple Watch while also protecting it. As you can see, the Ringke bezel styling cover comes in a variety of different colors and looks, meaning you could single-handedly change what the Apple Watch looks like on your wrist with one of these covers. Personally, I like using the glossy black because this is most close in color to what the actual display looks like on my Apple Watch. When you put this on, it basically mimics what the screen looks like, so when you're just glancing at this, again, it doesn't even look like you have a cover on this thing. But say sometimes you're like me, and even though you love your Apple Watch Series 4 space gray aluminum, sometimes you wish you shelled out just a little bit more money to upgrade to that stainless steel gold version. To pull that off, check out the glossy gold version we get of this cover and place it on my Apple Watch. Boom! Instant stainless steel gold looking Apple Watch on my wrist. Within a fraction of a second, I put on a cover that protects it and also makes it look like the stainless steel gold version of the Apple Watch for a fraction of the price. How freaking cool is that? I'm in love. I love it. And glossy gold is not our only color option either. Say I wanted a little bit of a more rose gold cover, in which case you could do the glossy pink gold. Boom, there we go. Or maybe I just wanted to simply mimic the stainless steel color of the Apple Watch. We take the glossy silver bezel cover right here, take it, put it on, stainless steel. Or maybe I wanted to switch things up a little bit and add a little bit more color to my Apple Watch watch face. We could add the glossy blue color of this bezel cover to the Apple Watch, just like this. That's pretty cool. I could think of a few different watch face and bezel color combinations right here that would look pretty darn cool. Or if I wanted to be a little bit more adventurous, maybe we go with glossy violet. We'll take the glossy violet color of this cover, put that on the Apple Watch. Ladies, you're gonna love this. Guys, too, if you wanted to add a little bit more color and uniqueness to your watch. Or if you're feeling super adventurous, maybe even throw on the neon chrome color of the cover. We'll put that on right here. That one's pretty cool. That's a pretty cool one for summer, actually. Kind of reminds me of the 90s. I don't know why. Or maybe I wanted to take a completely different route altogether. Maybe I wasn't a fan of the glossy covers like we have here. Maybe I wanted to keep it matte. You know, like matte black, my personal favorite product color when it comes to this channel. Let's say I actually wanted to use a color that's closer to the actual space gray aluminum casing of the Apple Watch. For that, you could use matte gray, which is most similar to that. You just put that on the Apple Watch. Boom, pretty cool, a little bit more rugged look to it. Or if I wanted to kind of keep it classic and make the Apple Watch face look a little bit more like the classic silver aluminum Apple Watch, I just take the matte silver color of the cover, put that on the Apple Watch. That was pretty cool too. No matter what cover color you choose, I think it's pretty fantastic to be able to change the look and color of your Apple Watch within seconds while also protecting the thing. You essentially kill two birds with one stone here. You could pick any color or look you want while also making sure your actual Apple Watch is protected. And I really don't think a bezel like this has been this well executed ever before. So I gotta give huge props to Ringke for creating something that I think is remarkable and pretty much a must-have when it comes to accessories for the Apple Watch. The customization, the protection, the flushness, the well-designed designedness, this thing is incredible. In addition to being able to match my Apple Watch watch bands to whatever outfit I'm wearing, I can now match my Apple Watch itself to my outfit. And I think it's pretty easy to see why the Ringke bezel styling covers are my new favorite accessories for the Apple Watch. Pretty freaking incredible. Pretty freaking incredible. So I'm absolutely in love with this product. If you guys wanna learn more about the Ringke bezel styling cover, you guys could actually head to bmac.link/Ringke bezel. bmac.link/Ringke bezel will actually bring you to the product page of the covers. That way you can find out a little bit more information, see all the different color options available, maybe snag one or two colors for yourself, or heck, get the whole color line. That's bmac.link/Ringke bezel. Or of course, you can always click the link in the video description box below as well to check these bad boys out. I'm gonna go head to the gym. It's getting kind of late. I'm actually kind of pumped because now I could actually be a little bit more aggressive with the dumbbells, with the weights, because I don't have to worry about, you know, smacking my Apple Watch around because it's now protected with these covers. Not only did Ringke sponsor this video, they're kind of about to, in part, sponsor these gains as well, if you get what I'm saying. I'll see you guys in my next video. Check out all these rings, brah. Oh my gosh, so this is what it must feel like to be Tom Brady. I like it.